Hello, welcome you all. I'm Chef Ashwinder Kaur Agarwal. Are you missing the delicious Indian flavor and aromas of rich, authentic Indian food? Oh yes, it is the time to be happy now, guys. Just add a pinch of virappa masalas, which are made by blending well-chosen and well-blended aromatic spices. Add virappa garam masala and virappa mutton masala to your daily recipes and experience the rich uses of authentic food. So let's get started the recipe. So today we are making chaap masala recipe. For chaap masala recipe we need tomatoes. Here I have taken 4 to 5 tomatoes. Here I have taken 2 to 3 onions. These are medium size of onions. Here I have chili, normal red chili powder, turmeric powder, salt. Here I have cream. This is normal cream which we are using in recipes. Butter, normal salted butter. Here I have red color, pinch of red color, which I mixed it with water. This is chaap. This is already fried, and I have taken out the sticks and fried them. And this is the main ingredient: garam masala, virappa garam masala, and virappa mutton masala. So let me tell you guys, virappa mutton masala is 100% veg masala. As you can see, it is already written here. So please don't get me wrong that I'm using non-veg masala. This is pure vegetarian masala. So you can use it in your veg recipes also. So let's get started. So first we're gonna take 2 to 3 tablespoons of oil. When our oil is little warm, then we are going to add our onions. Cook them well for around 10 to 15 minutes. Now we are going to add our onions. Are absolutely done as we need it. Now we are add to some tomatoes. And cook them for again 10 to 15 minutes. Now our tomatoes are absolutely done. And now it's time to add some spices. First we are going to add our mutton masala, which is virappa mutton masala. So I'm going to add 1.5 teaspoon of mutton masala. And now little half teaspoon, 1/4 you can say, teaspoon of garam masala. And now take salt to taste. Turmeric, 1/4 teaspoon. Red chili powder, because I love spicy chaap, so I'm going to add a little more. If you don't want spicy, you can add little chili or little mutton masala also. So here we can mix it well. Now one twist is, we are going to make chaap masala in restaurant style. So we are going to add little red color, as I told you, in ingredients. So I add pinch of red color in water and mix it well. And now mix it in the gravy. Let me just add 1 or 2 teaspoon first, and if we want more, we can add more, because I want red color, not orange. If you want to skip this step, you can skip it. Color is totally optional. If you don't want to add color, please don't add it. Add just Kashmiri red chili powder, that is also good. And now we are going to add 1 big tablespoon of butter and again mix it. and cook this gravy for around 2 to 3 more minutes. Guys, it's really instant recipe, nothing to do extra. The restaurant guys, nothing do extra, you know, they are just add some spices like virappa and make a yum dishes, and you can also do that. Wow, I can't tell you the aroma. Oh my god, the virappa mutton masala got too much good aroma, yaar. I'm really really happy with the aroma. My whole house or maybe my neighbors will be happy. I'll make something good spices today. Okay, so now we are going to add our charms, which we already fried. Actually, these are in, you know, this big of sizes, and we have cut it into halves and put it, fried it and put it in our chaap masala. Okay, and when we cook these charms for 10 to 15 minutes. Add little water. And mix it. And leave this for 10 to 15 minutes now. Better your chaap will, you know, be little soft. Chaap will be soft, and then we add our cream and more garam masala into this. Okay, now we are going to cook this chaap for at least 10 to 15 minutes. So now guys, after cook it for after 15 minutes, our chaap will be soft. Let me check. Wow, it's absolutely soft. So let me slow my gas, and now we are going to add our cream, 2 to 3 tablespoons of cream is more than enough. And look at that, oh my god, the color is so cool, it looks so yummy. Guys, trust me, the masala aroma is absolutely fantastic. It is actually so good. I can tell you, I feel it now. So trust me, it's super delicious. And mix it well. Cook it more 5 minutes. Cook it for more 5 minutes. And then our recipe is absolutely ready. Now I'm going to cover it again and cook it for just for 4 more 5 minutes. Okay, now our chaap gravy is absolutely done. So now I'm going to drizzle some cream. And here I have 1 teaspoon of desi ghee and 1/4 teaspoon of Kashmiri red chili powder, and I'm just heat the both, and now going to pour it and add some cilantros, little. So my dish is absolutely ready, guys. So as I say, now you are not going to missing the delicious Indian flavor, guys. This is absolutely fantastic. So here is my mutton masala and here is my garam masala, which I use in my dish. I hope you like this. I just love this recipe, guys. And these masalas, because of these masalas, my chaap become, you know, restaurant style chaap. It's just an onion, tomatoes and some spices, and especially virappa, mutton and garam masala. So thank you so much for watching this video. If you really like this video, please like and give me some yummy or love this comments. So, bye-bye. Thank you so much for watching this video.